Hypothyroidism, infantile. Hypothyroidism, infantile, underactivity of the thyroid gland that starts after birth in infancy or early childhood, as manifested by delays in growth and development, and by myxedema, a dry, waxy type of swelling, often including swollen lips and nose. Treatment involves use of thyroid hormone medication, also known as Brissaud infantilism and infantile myxedema. Hypothyroidism, infantile.